Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter BHDrvx64.sys blue screen of death error on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update Windows. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates to update your system to the latest version. The next solution will be to perform an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The third solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on disable all. Click on apply, then on OK, and eventually click on restart. The last solution will be to perform a system restore. For this, search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open recovery in the control panel. Then select open system restore. After this, click on next, select a good restore point and then click on finish to initiate the restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.